After spending almost 28 days in the judicial custody, Riya Chakraborty was recently granted bail in the alleged drug case. While she was in Baikila jail, numerous reports were circulating everywhere that suggested that the actress met Sushant Singh Rajput on June 13th, a day before his demise. Her lawyer Satish Manishinde has now clarified on the same. In a statement, Manishinde mentioned that they will now start going after people who defamed her and tried to destroy her life and morale for 2 minutes of glory on electronic media. He also named one such person, who is Dimple Thawani, who also happens to be a neighbor of Riya Chakraborty. Dimple, who calls herself an SSR fan, believes that she is his soulmate owing to a past life connection. This same fan has claimed about someone having told her that Sushant dropped Riya home on June 13th. Talking about the same, Manishinde stated that it happens to be a baseless rumor spread by a fan who is allegedly a part of the media circus. He further said that she wants to share the limelight with others who claim to know the late actor. He then said that the CBI has recorded her statement and requested the honest journalist to go and record the same.